If your phone or computer is running slow, don't worry. You don't have to go out and buy a new one. Channel 13's Maria Zagnoli joins us in the studio with ways to speed up your digital devices. I am all ears, Maria. I have this problem all the time.
Right, Megan? And if you're like me, you can never just take one picture. Those extra 10 pictures of the same image are slowing down your phone. Too much stuff on your phone or computer could be the reason it's slow or even crashing. The first thing you want to do is delete anything you don't need on your phone, like those extra pictures or applications you never use. Get rid of those. It's the same with your computer, but with this, there may be programs you're unaware of that take up space, like a temporary startup program. So on a Windows computer, you can run a disk cleanup to get rid of those files that are no longer of any use. Be sure to go through and delete things in your downloads folder, and then clean out your recycling or trash bin.
Emptying out the recycling bin is another big one that a lot of people forget to do because they think that if you just delete something off of the computer, they don't think about going to the recycling bin and emptying that out, because technically that's still saved onto the drive itself.
Besides cleaning out the digital clutter on your device, it's important to clean the outside as well. Geek Squad recommends using air compressors or compressed air to clean out the vents in your computer and the fans, as well as the charging port in your phone, and do this about once a month.
Okay, good advice. And I always forget to delete my deleted pictures, so that is a very helpful hint. Thank you.